welcome to our crib.
Yeah. We're in our cabin now. What we're going to be doing is we're charging our lights now, getting ready to go for a night dive. Mm-hmm. Now, what we're hoping to see.
So, apparently they've got Spanish dancers here. Now, if you see footage of a Spanish dancer, it's very red, more of a dark red. And if you see it dancing, it's actually in distress. So we're hoping that we don't see it dancing. It looks like a big blob.
Yeah. Yeah, we don't want it to be scared or moving around, but we are really excited. Hopefully we might get some octopus as well. Never know.
We love octopus.
Maybe a shark. I've not got high hopes because we've only seen, what, one oceanic white tip?
Yeah.
Oh, and a zebra shark.
Yeah.
Yeah, so hopefully we'll get to see one, but you never know.
Exactly. So night dives are my favorite. We both love them. Yeah. We're going to jump in, see what we can find, and we're going to bring you guys along with us.
As always. So guys, don't forget to subscribe in the bottom so you don't miss any content, and like the video as well, and we'll see you on the flip side.
Bye.
Peace.
Woo!
Ready?
Set, go! He said it's cold.
As we drop down on our last night dive of Egypt, we are all buzzing. Down the liveaboard, we did a night dive every single night. Unfortunately, I didn't always get footage because after an amazing day of diving, I didn't always have GoPro batteries ready to go. But this was spectacular dive. Look, as you can see here, as just cruising along the reef, just like on another video we had recently during the day, we had a torpedo ray, and they were so curious. They came swimming towards the camera, he was out hunting. And you see him actually out here hunting along the reef. He's gonna drop on some coral heads to go check out and try and suck some little mollusks and crabs out of the reef. But I love the way he just drops his like side flaps and just lowers himself straight to the ground at speed. Now the camera doesn't do it justice, but he dropped at some speed. He literally seen what he was looking for, dropped his flaps, and smack, he was on the ground before he knew it. This was really cool to watch him hunt, because I've never actually watched a torpedo ray hunt before. Now the great thing when you dive on a liveaboard is you do 4 dives a day, and normally you get a night dive as well, so you get a 5th dive if the weather allows. Now we didn't get to dive one night because we had very strong currents and we weren't able to. But the rest time, you were getting 5 dives a day. And this is why liveaboard diving is one of the best ways to explore an area. As we come across this really curious hermit crab. Now what I love about night diving is you get so many different critters out. Especially a lot of creatures that are just cruising along the day or hiding during the day are out hunting at night. The blue-spotted stingrays were out everywhere tonight. They were everywhere in the sand, hunting mollusks, shrimp, crabs, whatever they could find in the sand. They were active like nothing else. And we had so many other creatures out. We had octopus out hunting, we had peacock flounders, and we also had Spanish dancers. Now this was really cool to find because the Red Sea is one of the best places in the world to get Spanish dancers. And the reason they get a name is when they're out in the open, they're in swimming, they look like a big dancer, like a Spanish flamingo dancer. It's really cool to see, but normally when they're out swimming, they're in distress. So yes, they're beautiful to see when they're out there, but you also don't want to see them out in the open as well. Now, as we look around, we see more blue-spotted stingrays hunting and also peacock flounders out hunting as well. I don't know if he's out hunting on his own or he's trying to avoid the stingray. My guess was he was out hunting as well. And then you look around and you have the coronet fish as well out hunting. At night, night diving, this is why it's spectacular, because everything is out hunting. You've got a lot of different interactions, different creatures you see, different behaviours, different actions. Especially when we're coming across another Spanish dancer but with a darker tone. And then you have the fish trying to hide, tucking in the reef as well from the predators, especially sharks and groupers, and also moray eels are very active hunting at night. Even sharp tail snake eels as well. Everything was out hunting. But I really hope you guys enjoyed coming out and exploring this beautiful dive in the Red Sea at night.